Today, I'm taking the Camping World RV up to Cedar City to see what's on the menu at Jamba. Now, as you know, I've been to Jamba a few times, but this is my first time in the Cedar City location, and I'm excited to check it out. All right, Sara, are you ready for this?
I'm so ready for this.
Okay, this is the time where we dig in. And because the weather is still a little chilling, we're gonna try the oatmeal. Yes, organic, steel-cut oats. And you can top it with whatever you want. Bananas, strawberries, blueberries, brown sugar. Now that is a nice, healthy pick-me-up in the morning. One of my favorite breakfast items of all time, oatmeal. And not just any oatmeal. The oatmeal here at Jamba, they put the fresh fruit right on top of it. I love it. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful thing.
So the oatmeal was really, really delicious. It tasted organic. It tasted good. It had the fresh fruit on top, which I absolutely love. It was just a really great way to start the day.
And speaking of breakfast, there's more. The turkey sausage cheese wrap. Egg whites, turkey sausage, cheddar cheese, wrapped up in a hot tortilla. Breakfast has never tasted so good. Oh my gosh. It was warm, it was gooey, it was cheesy, it melted in your mouth, and it was perfect. It's a great morning little snacky snack. You don't want to go too heavy on the breakfast, you know?
Yes, the turkey sausage cheese wrap was so cheesy, so warm, so delicious. And it was just tiny enough to where I didn't feel like I was being overloaded with too much food for the morning. So it was really good. It was really good.
The oatmeal and the wrap really warmed my soul, but now I need to chill out. So we ordered the peach perfection. Peaches, mangoes, strawberries, lots of different fruit juices. Wow, that really lives up to its name. Perfection.
I love smoothies. Smoothies are so good for on the go. They're really popular with me and my family. So I just thought it was really good, really sweet, really tart. Just kind of everything you'd want in a smoothie.
The peach perfection. And I'll tell you right now, perfection.
So breakfast is the most important part of the day. You have to get up and make sure that you are level-headed for the whole day, have a lot of energy, and Jamba is a great way to start that.
And with a drive-thru, you can't go wrong with Jamba.
So we opened up our Cedar City location in March, and it is a drive-thru location, so if you just want to come by and get a quick smoothie, we can just help you in the drive-thru.
We also went a little crazy and had some wheatgrass shots. Mmm, tastes like a freshly mowed lawn. Delish. Wow, Sara, this was fantastic.
So, so good. I feel like I started the day off right.
Right? Breakfast at Jamba. Oh, I love it. Jamba. 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 Jamba.